guys ready? And for our Kartik. Thank you for staying with me. Now I will start cooking. So I'll be needing olive oil. Not too much, just a little. Because the chicken already has its own fats, so it will provide some oil. Now I will use first. I will cook first the onion. So normally, pag nag-aadobo ako, ginigisa ko muna ang manok. So, inuuna ko palaging lutuin yung sibuyas. So, ayan. Medyo luto na yung sibuyas, isusunod na ngayon yung bawang. Ayan. Medyo luto na siya. Five minutes and I will check the chicken and mix it.
It's okay now, see? And the chicken, because this is not fresh chicken, it's a frozen chicken. So it has its own water. So just mix it. Mix. Mix. Okay. So now I need to put some ingredients. This one is ginger. I powder one. This one is turmeric, yellow ginger. So,
sometimes all the meat, I use this one. Now I will put pepper, round pepper. And powder. Black pepper. A little bit of salt. And after, I will let it cook for nearly 20 minutes. Because I like when the chicken is fully cooked. And I will add the last, we have 4 more ingredients. I will add later. Okay? So, for meanwhile, I will be preparing our tea time because now it's our tea time. So, so this is our tea time. So, if you remember, 2 days ago, I baked a bread. So now this is the bread that we will have for our tea time. Come on guys, and let's have our tea time.